Bladder cancer has historically been out of the spotlight. And so probably one of the most important reasons for why the Institute was established by Erwin and Stephanie Greenberg was that they wanted this to change.
We're very proud that the Greenberg Bladder Cancer Institute is based here at Hopkins, but we want that impact to be felt by both patients and investigators throughout the world at their home institutions and in their home cities.
We think that patient care is absolutely the number one goal of this institute, but really research is what's going to allow us to cure this disease.
Research is important because in order to really develop effective therapy, we need to deeply understand disease biology. In the old days, everything was done haphazardly. Drugs would be tried, see if they work. Patients, if they improved, then we went on and studied the drugs further. We have a comprehensive molecular parts list now of bladder cancers, and for that matter, other cancers. And so we are starting to understand the biological basis of response to therapy.
The genetic sequencing of the bladder cancer tumors from our patients gives us a roadmap in terms of the options and sort of the off-ramps, if you will, from the freeway of how their cancer is growing to be able to offer a patient more choices. And I think that information is incredibly powerful, you know, giving a sense of some control of the decision process back to people.
So it's important to collaborate within the institution because really a multidisciplinary team approach is the best way to deliver clinical care for our patients.
Our goal is that advances here at Hopkins can have a ripple effect to the entire bladder cancer community.
We all work together to improve our outcomes each year. So we're constantly revisiting what works and what doesn't work. This translates into less complications and a better overall quality of life for our patients. This can only be done with a team of people that have like-minded interests and approaches to treatment of each bladder cancer patient.